Hello everybody, stand here again. So I'm just laughing right now. This is coming from Jehovah to me. This is going up very, very.
No. Please, cut.
Hi guys, Stanley Obende here, creator of Apanome and also the artist of it. So Apanome has actually been a journey of self-becoming and has been revealing a lot of mysteries within. So this has actually been the unveiling of what is going to come later on in other editions. And this is just a kickstarter for every other thing that's going to come afterwards. It's going to be action packed, it's going to be unveiling, it's going to reveal a whole lot more. And well, it's actually self-explanatory in all aspects that you have questions to. What to expect from this particular issue? It's, well, as always, we've always been doing, we've been revealing truths, but now you're going to find out what actually Apanome is all about. This issue kind of shows, opens up that entire mystery behind it, and definitely some cliffhangers and some new characters too.
So no more Sleeping Beauty, are
we? Yeah, no more Sleeping Beauty at all. Apanome is awake now, she never die again. Sorry, take it again.
Okay.
I really need to read this issue. It's really, it's unveiling a whole lot that would become afterwards of Apanome. This is like where the main thing starts. This is where you actually intrigue and every other thing you expect in Apanome that's going to start from. This is the issue. This is like the prologue to that.
And of course, Sanchez is joining it now.
Yeah.
Okay, nice one, bro. Well done. Okay.